guys. That was round one.
Awesome.
All right.
Yeah? All right. That's the quiet, that's the snacking, candy. How was lunch?
Awesome. Good.
Great. Great.
Yeah? Great. Everyone feeling all right?
Yeah.
No.
A couple of us were a little,
a little help.
Yeah. Okay. Little green.
Little green. That happened. I wasn't lying.
But not in the car. Thank God.
Okay, good. All right. He made sure that. Excuse me. Into the serious stuff. 911 versus GT3 and GForce. So if we are paired up with that car, we'll tend to do more in the turbo to hit some of the water stuff, and then focus more on the track and acceleration stuff with the GT3RS. Okay?
Nothing wrong with
that. All right, Kyle, raise your hand. Kyle, who's Kyle with? I forgot.
Man.
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 All right. There we go. You ready?
He's talking about the pressure control.
Ramsey.
Thanks, Bo.
We're gonna do a quick happy birthday for Ramsey.
Happy birthday, Ramsey.
Now we'll sing along. Happy, no, I'm just kidding.
We are doing GForce, and we're going to be doing that Tokyo Drift style, and I will be in the dirt, but the rest of these guys are professionals.
Yeah, as professionals, that says.
I don't know about that.
They're professional something, I didn't say
private.
We're
doing that,
but
we're
cranking
it up like...
Really?
Yeah.
Not factory. Cards?
Oh, it's going to be. It's going to be a ball.
Passenger seat.
We're gonna show you that little preview before we get
together to all the crazy stuff and everything.